Hi, this is CJ South, representing ExpertVillage.com. In this clip, I'm going to show you how to nest items within your sequence. So what is nesting? Well, nesting is taking a group of clips and nesting them all together, putting them into one solid clip, and it creates a sequence. So whatever you select and nest, you're creating another sequence. Now, why would you want to use nesting? Well, let's see, down here I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 clips. Let's say I wanted to apply the same effect to all these clips. I would have to click and drag that effect into every single one of these clips, or copy and paste it into every single one of these clips. But if I want to just apply the same effect to all of them, why not just be able to do it once? And that's what nesting is for. So you can go ahead and just select all of them. A great little tool, because we want to mark our in and out points at the beginning and at the end of what we want to nest. So you can select what you want to nest, go up to mark, and then mark selection, or shift A, and it will set in and out points around your selection. Okay, great, so we have it selected now. So now I need to go up to sequence and come on down to nest items. And you notice now it's asking you for a name. You're creating a new sequence. So what do you want to name it? Well, let's name it nest. And it asks you for your aspect ratio. We'll just keep it the same. It depends on whether you want to mix down your audio or not. It's kind of up to you. But most of the time you won't be. So go ahead and click OK. Now you notice it's now one solid clip. And we've also now created it up here as a sequence. So you notice how when you normally double click video in here, it comes up in your viewer. Well, you got to remember that this nest is a sequence. Like you see up here, this is a sequence. You can drag sequences into sequences. You can do that. If I double click on it, it just opens up the sequence. It opens up all those files I just nested together in another tab. So all I need to do now to apply effect to it is just drag the effect onto there, and now I've affected one solid clip. And that's nesting.